Hey there, I'm a cane and mobility instructor for the blind and visually impaired, and this is a short demo of how a cane unfolds, as well as how wide a person should sweep the cane, which is an inch or two past each shoulder.